Okay, so this is the second test for Shadowheart, although Gimpy's doing it. And basically, we're supposed to be sneaking around. I don't know what the actual goal is. I'm guessing... Oh, probably get in there. That would be my guess. Yep. Okay. And you picked a lock.
Totally the trick.
10. So is that it? Wow. Well, hopefully that's it.
A plaque that once bore the teachings of Lady Shah, but now unreadable.
Soft step is better than armor. Sometimes. To be unseen is to be welcomed everywhere.
Let's see.
Let's see. See what? Seek no permission. Seek all that benefits you. Wow. Okay. Should get us back to the start. Ta-da. So is that not it?
Shah's spirit lingers here. The air's thick with lies and trickery.
Not sure what this thing is. Oh, no. Talk about us. No.
Shah's blessings upon you.
Softer than a whisper.
Is that technically completed? Completed. Potential, blah, blah. This temple's legendary. She learned that a series of trials must be overcome in order to be anointed with wars. Wishes to complete the trials and become a job. Okay. So, does this not count? Does she actually have to do it? Because we got the thing, the gem. Three of them. I think we're successful.
This calls for careful footwork. Never wanted the easy path.
Like we might have been successful because I don't see them wandering around anymore.
Something over there.
Hey, look, we rolled a one. Burn the place down.
The one's back this.
Job. Shoot him in the back. Not know how to shoot.
Is that blood?
No. Yes, that's my blood everywhere.
Yes.
Eat it. Well, that did not go the way I thought it was gonna. So it's back to Greece. What? Oh, I'm confused. Turn it to fire, hit it with cold, and it goes back to grease. That makes no sense.
All right, what now?
Oh. Pull that lever, press that button.
One day I'll catch a break.
Trap.
Dangerous than I thought.
Maybe that's why the grease keep coming back. Because we didn't disarm them. You guys can stop now. Thank you. Just don't roll a one. So there was no need to everybody go up here, it looks like. That's fine. So, you can do this quest with one character, no problem. You're a stealthy person. Actually, it doesn't even have to be a stealthy person. You just sneak or just avoid. Well, you have to be going through sneakily so you can see the little guys that are patrolling. But you don't have to be good at it. Is complete then. Next. Gauntlet of Shar. That's where we are. So, just have to get over there somehow. Side. Is kind of blacked out. Any fast travel? Yes, we can. Some kid stuff up here. That's right, this is all the undead. Move it down over there. Oh, this though. Slackers.
Take your
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
This is where the gems go. I think.
Wait.
And here comes. Wrong.
Nothing. Nothing's wrong at all.
She's gonna kill us. What's going on, tell me?
There's something more I need to do. Or the trials will have been in vain. There is a holy weapon hidden away. The Spear of Night. I have to claim it. Then use it to make a sacrifice in Lady Shah's inner sanctum.
Oh god.
If I succeed, I'll become a Dark Justicia.
And who are you gonna kill? With this, a blood sacrifice to Jesupi Shah? Where's the spear? You can just figure this out by yourself just now.
Yes. I know it must seem like I pulled this out of thin air, but...
Because you did.
That's how Lady Shah chose to reveal herself to me. You'll see for yourself. Soon enough. We need to get that spear. There's a library in this place somewhere. That's where I need to look.
A library. Looks like we get to choose what direction we want to go. Or is it not just this one?
The disc is moving. This must lead to the next part of Shah's gauntlet.
Totally safe. So we need 3 gems. We only have 2 left. Put one in just for fun. Two more. We'll be back. Lockpicking impossible? Why? Oh, because we have to have all the other gems. Bastards. One left, right? We need to find another.
Should mind my step. Gods are watching me.
You're not that important. They're not watching you. Okay, so where are we supposed to go? Thank you. That's where we broke. That's where we got into. Looks like more tests should be over in this direction. Maybe. Still need to get up here too. Actually, no, this was the jumping area. It was in this area that we couldn't get everywhere. And yes, we've been here. We didn't try. And the answer is not gimpy. Think so?
Assume nothing.
Make a jump. Come on, slackers. I like how they can't make it by themselves, but if she makes it, no problem. Not arguing, but it's awfully convenient. Oh, it doesn't work all the time. Oh, 170 gold. Somebody lost something there. Been down there. But we haven't been over there. I don't remember being on that throne before. Oh, this has been where the boss sat. He had to have been. Still, he'd been down there again. It's where he licked a spider. Right? Become important. Yeah, that's where the spider is down there. Yeah, it's right there. Did we go down here? I think we did. Yeah, we must have got down there. Never mind. So we started jumping around on stuff because we saw the blood, I think. Followed that around, led it to basically a dead end. Sort of. Go down this way? I think so. Oh, this is the, that's the room that we could get in but not out. Because we don't have enough potions to get back out. But we did come this way. Because that's how we got to the trials, right? No. Don't think went that way. So sharing provisions. The provisions are in here somewhere. This where the was this the ratch stash that we already we haven't grabbed it yet. Lazelle, I think, can make that jump. I think. Okay, so we'll just pick her. I know it does. Nobody in the group can make that jump.
Light steps.
What's that? So that is a stash. It's right there. So it's gold, candle, feather. That's kind of pointless. It's not an actual quest either. So I'm guessing that's related to the rats. There's nothing here.
The mirrors here seem to not reflect light, but devour it.
Quickly, then.
So again, we're here. Man, but there's nothing in here. It seems like it's a puzzle room, but we can't figure it out.
I will take my pick. A mirror this large and in this place must have been more than just a simple looking glass.
keys for this.
The mirror is shattered and beyond any use.
I said no problem like reading it.
Just so.
Now the mirrors near like the light. Which is didn't seem quite right. For a lady of shadow. Or god of shadow. Basically just turn on all the lights. It's everything we can find. That's all of it.
Gazing into the broken mirror serves no purpose. The reflection it offers is like a dizzying kaleidoscope.
She clicks on it, nothing happens. Oh well. Really just came over to grab what was there. Down that way if we can, or farther to the east. Oh wait a minute, no, this is the command room right there. So we want to move south if we can.
Light on my feet.
It's west. Gemstone.
No traps, please.
I'm not sure we didn't go through here before. Got sidetracked. Because we're armed. Yeah, we end up doing the trials over here. It's north. Another trial down here, isn't it? least. Muscle books.
Can't slow down. Wonder if the gods are watching.
Trial. What's this one gonna be?
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient blood offering.
Another trial. Allow me, please.
Go for it.
In even the darkest recesses of Lady Shah's embrace, I must remember where to step and have faith that she will guide me.
God.
I must remember where to step and have faith that she will guide me.
Are we doing it? No, this is the third test. This is the third test.
What's next?
Oh. Oh, should we break up? Yeah, I don't think we want to bring the whole group in here. I don't think this is bad. Left side is best side. Never sneak out.
That's the way.
She's blind. This is so not easy to see. Still blind. That's where we're headed. It's be easy if we had this. No. There? Yes, she can.
That's the last one. The inner sanctum is within reach now.
It is. It's the last one we needed. Good job, people.
What now?
Okay, so. It's our pixie. It's our pet pixie. She's not happy because she's in a lantern that we desperately need.
With haste.
Can you click on this? I don't know.
Her most sacred path.
Yes, I did. Okay. So, can we get over there? Or is that? So that's northeast, right? East. No, this is the same one. We should go away. I think that's where we need to go. and cheat, can't we? Call her Shan. Char. Do we want to? Yeah, actually, I think it's easier. Okay. Okay. I think it's down there. We're going to plug in our last two gems. And we'll get to move on with our lives, maybe. Should have done the types so they'd be next to each other. Damn it, where is it? I didn't plug two in, did I? Oh, we only need two. No, we needed three. Why did I think we needed three? Oh, because I saw that. Never mind. Still locked. I thought we had another gem, too. I thought we had one. Just that in order to become a gentleman, she must require a weapon called the Spear of Night, hidden somewhere in the Silent Library. Where's the Silent Library? A third spot. I knew we had it. Where'd it go?
Next, I wonder.
There it is. I don't know how she ended up with it. Oh, she picked up the last one. That's why. That's why. I forgot Gimpy didn't grab it. She did. Puzzle solved.
Blood of Saluna and rise a warrior of Shah.
Time to press ahead.
Hey, those are Meladian on all their own. I didn't do anything.
Where initiates undertook their final preparations. The end is near.
Of course it is.
The end draws near. You show great potential. Do not falter now. One more test awaits. Descend to the Night Song. Make a sacrifice. Rise again. A dark justicia.
Mercy.
Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Shroud yourself in blackest night. Trust your secrets to the night. Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies.
Here's totally safe, right? We've run into water before.
This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
That part? We have time to pray later, let's move. Use the power of the parasite. Feel inside her mind. 16, huh? I'll even use her guidance.
You feel your mind slip into Shadow Hearts. But you are not the only one present. There is another. Ancient, commanding, rendered from purest darkness. Shah.
Find my spear. Step forward and strike down the Sidunite.
As you command, Nightsinger.
Now go. Warm my blade with moon-crazed blood. And be wary of your companion. He pries in your thoughts.
That wasn't for you to hear.
Just to know what I'm getting myself into. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. What do you think you're going to do in there? Forget it. Just know what I'm getting myself into.
It's simple. My Lady Shah demands a sacrifice. One life. Not that it matters, but her reward aligns with your own interests.
On one life is 2 hour price. We have not going to sacrifice a life to Shar. Who would we sacrifice? Nancy.
No, not yet. We can't go on. Not without the Spear of Night. We must return to the library.
Good. Back to the library.
Somewhere in the library, there should be an image of my lady that we can shroud in darkness. The spear should reveal itself.
I'm glad you changed your mind. Otherwise, that would have been the end for us. I don't want it to be the end.
I don't know where the library is. I haven't been to a library that I'm aware of. Librarians. Yeah, I don't know where the library is.
That's a freaking...
So, where's the library? I don't remember reading anything like a library. Calfac, thank you very much for the resub for 51 months. That is with Prime Gaming 2, so thank you. To Rockets Recognition. Keep in mind, each rolling rocket represents 10 regular rockets of recognition, simply because Twitch has a character limitation here in chat, and each one of those emotes eats up so many characters. So, thank you. Happy Thursday. Actually, happy Friday for you. Hope everything's going well. And happy Friday. Oh, sorry. Happy Thursday. Happy Friday to everybody. Okay. So the library. Where's the library hiding? If I were a library, where would I be? The self sing. Come on. Now. There's different levels here, and it's kind of confusing.
Let's see what you're hiding.
We not been here before? They either respawned or we haven't been here yet.
Make it out of sight, out of mind.
looking away. We haven't been here. Or have we? If we've been here, we didn't go through that door. Oh, didn't kill him. Now we will.
Better be cautious. On my way.
Is this the line? Oh, no. Don't know if this is a library or not. I don't think it is. Doesn't look like a library. Been to this door before.
A good one, not the one with the marrow spots.
Yes. Kind of cheap by going through the door. The right there.
Embalming fluid and a pipette.
Regular voices be a bound. We have been here. The 30. Level 17? I don't think so. Well, again. Yes.
A good one, not the one with the marrow.
Hey, bag of water. It is time to take a break. Go stretch your legs.
Friggin' one.
Your next break is in 1 hour.
Oh, we're gonna save scum. Anyway, I do need to take a break. So I'm going to get up, stretch my legs, get some water, talk to Mrs. Gimpy and the dogs. I'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you all very much for watching. Enjoy the dog video.